everyone, it's Alexis from Sims VIP. I hope you're all doing well. So welcome to another Sims 4 News Bit video. Today we're talking about the Sims 4 Jungle Adventure Game Pack. For those who aren't familiar with it, the Sims 4 Jungle Game Pack is a new adventure type game pack that the Sims team teased back in January. Now today they officially announced this game with a new trailer, screenshots, and other information. The game's gonna be released on February 27th, 2018. So let's check out all the news for the day. First off, they released a brand new community blog giving us some new information and a better idea of what this game is all about. So here's what it says. Looking to explore something new? Exotic even? Well, look no further because we're excited to announce that The Sims 4 Jungle Adventure is launching on February 27th on PC and Mac. In The Sims 4 Jungle Adventure, you could take your Sims on a mysterious escapade, discover an unknown culture, and travel to a unique wilderness landscape. In this pack, Sims will travel to a faraway land called Selva Dorada. They can then explore the jungle, leaving no stone or hidden pool unturned, discover ancient relics, and much more. To uncover extra fun, your Sims will stumble upon a hidden temple where they can venture inside mysterious rooms. Great treasures or perilous doom await at every turn. Not into crazy adventures, but still want to spice things up? Your Sims can try traditional foods, tear up the dance floor with fresh music, and adorn themselves with colorful local fashion. They can also excavate and examine precious objects to keep for themselves and show off at home. Now, we know all this probably sounds super entertaining, but no adventure goes without risks, right? Keep in mind that while on their excursions, your Sims will have to be careful for bees, poisonous spiders, and other deadly creatures. Now, next up, they released a new trailer for the game featuring music by Becky G. The song in this trailer is called Todo Cambió, and it fits perfectly with the theme of the trailer. The trailer itself features two Sims who head out into the jungle to explore the world and find all these hidden treasures and relics. On the way, they attend a yard sale type venue with Sims who sell relics and other treasures, and there we can see the locals eating some of the new food. There's even some salsa dancing in a club, and then the two Sims head into the world to kind of make their way to the temple. The environment of this world, honestly, is definitely really beautiful with greenery, waterfalls. They even have a canopy walkway to get across certain parts of the world. Now, one of the Sims is taking a shower in this trailer out of a bottle, so I'm assuming it's kind of like a shower in the can type thing. And then the other one's getting attacked by killer bees. When they finally approach the temple, they head up into it and then discover their hidden treasure. Now, on the way, there's a few snags, like getting hit with a dart gun, catching fire, and even being scared off by a skeleton, but eventually they make it to the treasure chest to reveal what's inside of it. The remainder of the trailer shows off some new objects, create a Sim items, and as well as some interactive objects like the archaeological digs. Next up, the Sims team released an official adventurer quiz on thesims.com where we've seen some new images and renders that were attached to the results. There's even an image of a skeleton mopping the floor in one of the images, but we'll talk about that in a bit. Next up, we also have the official box art, logos, renders, and screenshots that were released with today's announcement. The screenshots show off a little bit more about the game, like Sims using archaeological digs to find something, and then there's another Sim who plopped out a table just to start selling everything she found. Now, when I mentioned skeletons before, I meant it. Not only did we see random skeletons popping up in the world and the temples and in the trailer and everything, but we're most likely going to be able to create skeletons, kind of like a life state, in CreateASim. Today, SimGuru Nick released two images, one of which shows a skeleton wearing a hat and an earbud from Fitness Stuff. So thanks to our reader Jonah, who saved the image since SimGuru Nick went and deleted it, we're able to see confirmation that skeletons can be dressed up in CreateASim. You even see the cast backdrop in the background. Now we just have to wait and see what special interactions or powers they might get. Next up are some new Twitter tidbits from the gurus themselves. So SimGuru Ninja and SimGuru Megs took to Twitter to answer some questions about the game and were able to confirm the following information. There will be more than one radio station included in the game. Layouts in the temples will change, the traps will randomize, and loot will be different. This helps change up the experience when you're visiting the temple, and then if you finish exploring the temple and you still stick around in this vacation world, it'll reset after a little bit, and it'll also reset between your vacations. You can adventure out with others like household Sims, NPCs, toddlers, kids, pets, etc. There will be new fish and harvestables in the game. And last but not least, the new world is a vacation world. Next up, we have a new screenshot from SimGuru Ninja, who showed off his Sim self in the game. As you can see, he's sitting behind the waterfalls and he's all dressed up like a little tourist. And last but not least, there are two Jungle Adventure live streams coming up. First live stream will cover the new world in the game along with an overview of the entire pack. And then the second stream is going to cover the exploration of the temple. Live stream number one is on February 15th at 11 a.m. Pacific. Live stream number two is on February 23rd at 11 a.m. Pacific. And that wraps up today's News Bit video. So be sure to leave a comment below and let me know your thoughts. As usual, everything I have mentioned in this video is is linked in the description below. Head over to simsvip.com for the latest news on The Sims. As always, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and we will talk soon. Bye, guys!